My prayers are failing.
Here you're having trouble with Kirk's.
I am. See it, man. Horse head on the pole.
That's amazing. Kind of a curse, and nothing to scoff at, misfortune, death.
Hi, and the name card part of Tialba. My firstborn. I can help you one of two ways.
First, I can try to convince him to put up the night to lift the curse themselves. Second, I can lift the curse back over the cast of the right way into the shaft.
I don't know a soul you wish upon me. I gotta investigate.
Need to ask around about the show.
What's your name? Any chance you know where this is?
Of course. Yona, our herbalist, lives there in that hut. Oh, she'll be pleased to find it for you.
Yeah, real pleased. Found your shawl. Your thoughts, I think, put up there.
How did you know?
Had a hutch. Thanks for confirming it. You know Tilk has got a gun for the grave.
Good. That bastard should never have been born. Me used to be the bride, but he comes to the side of that flounder. Get to come up on us now.
Kill a child jealousy? Serious.
Does not jealousy, but dignity matters here. 10 years we lived side by side. 10 years we could have washed his bitches here in bed. Abandoned him here, you weren't. Foolish, stupid, you'll never serve me.
wanted to lift the curse.
Fine. I'll do it. But I've no terms. Luthor's to announce his son and come back to me.
I'll be sure to tell him. But I think we both know his answer to you.
You know who
Old friend of yours, Yona.
Jealous bitch. Can't stand to see others happy. So, does she lift the curse?
Yeah, sure. All you gotta do is announce her and then go back to her.
Never! My son, it's stripped of honor. Condemned to poverty. You've gotta break the spell, Witcher. Let her die!
You might deserve to be punished, but not this way. Fine, I'll do it.
Thanks be to the gods.
Don't bring the gods into it. This is between two human beings.
So did it work?
It did. Your son shall recover soon. And you'll die.
Thanks, Witcher. A thousand times over. My son's dearest of all. He couldn't abide it. You were reward. Will you eat those before moving on?
No, not about me.
Guess you haven't noticed, Geralt don't fuck around.
Slow now.
Troll. Fuck me.